Did you realize that testosterone replacement therapy can potentially increase your estrogen? I mean, that sounds crazy. Here you are trying to increase your testosterone and it backfires and you end up with too much of the opposing hormone, estrogen. Here's what you need to know. The majority of estrogen in men comes from their own estrogen. Extra testosterone acts as a precursor for more estradiol, especially if you are overweight. So your fat cells make an enzyme called aromatase. Aromatase causes testosterone to be converted to estrogen. So this is one of the side effects of testosterone replacement therapy. You get excessive breast tissue, and there's quite a few other symptoms involving excess amounts of estrogen. And so the symptoms of low testosterone, thinning hair, decrease actual body hair, starting with loss of hair on the lower legs, erectile dysfunction, decreased libido, decreased muscle mass, having blood sugar issues. These are all symptoms of low T. But the question is, what is underneath this whole thing? So you're trying to increase it, but what's really causing low testosterone? Well, one big cause would be a deficiency in zinc. Zinc is one of the best trace minerals to increase testosterone. If you're zinc deficient, you can even develop a condition called hypogonadism, where your gonads actually shrink. And it's very easy nowadays to be deficient in zinc. I'm going to put some videos down below if you're new to my channel, because it's very important to understand why you might be deficient in zinc, if that's the cause. Fenugreek is another natural herb that can help increase testosterone. Tribulus is another one as well. But in summary, when we're dealing with low levels of testosterone, zinc is a really good natural remedy that can help you. Thanks for watching. Before you go, if you have a question about a product, or you're new to keto and you want to know how to begin keto, or you're on keto and you need a debug because it's not going as smooth, I have a keto consultant standing by to help you. This is just for the people in the US. Hopefully in the future we'll be able to answer everyone's call. But I put the number down below so you can call and get some help.